What is your name?
Aniket Hingu.
Are you student or professional?
Student.
Okay, which college or organization?
Charu Seth University.
Okay, how many NPTEL courses you have completed so far?
I haven't completed so far, but this year I have registered on 4 NPTEL courses.
Okay, and name of the courses for which you give the exam, like?
Aircraft maintenance and metal cutting machine tools.
Did you find it is easy answer to question online?
It was medium.
Okay, where there is a question from outside the portion or cover from the courses?
Yeah, some questions were there from outside of the portion.
Okay, did question come from the assignment for the exam?
Yes.
Were able to submit all the assignments?
Yes, yes.
Okay, how is the NPTEL courses different from what you learn at your college?
No, it gives us latest technology.
Okay, how does it this is help you to understand the concept better?
Sorry.
How does this help you to understand the concept better?
The explanation is very good,
hmm?
Which makes us to understand the concept better.
Okay. Did you watch video lesson by yourself, yourself
myself,
or group in?
By myself.
Okay. Did you seek any help from faculty at your college? Okay. Where you are active in this course, discussion in the forum, or where you query answer in the timely fashion?
Yes, I am active.
Okay. On an average, how much time spend in your NPTEL courses, or per week?
Per week, 3 to 4 days per week.
Okay.
Per course.
Okay. Did you course have a PDF transcription, or was it helpful?
Yes, it was helpful.
Okay. How do you plan to use the certificate?
It helps me in giving GATE exam as well as for internship.
Okay. Okay. Did you have any suggestion to improve the portal?
No, it was best.
Okay. How do you propose to use the courses, for credit, for internships, or just to learn a new subject?
Internship as well as to learn a new subject.
Okay. How the location for the exam center? It is easy to reach, or
yes,
facility are okay?
It was easy to reach.
Okay. Any other feedback from your side?
No, it was best.
Okay. Thank you. Thank you.